I just kindly ask you to continue support of Ukraine, including the security situation, including the track of the reform, and including the economic situation. And I want to thank you for the strong position, keeping the words nothing about Ukraine without Ukraine. Our cooperation gave an opportunity to create well-coordinated decision who help us to protect global stability, global security, and the international cooperation with this situation. This work extremely efficiently.
It is actually, I think, in a historical group, this G7 group that we built with you in Ukraine. I think it's, as far as I know, it's the only country where we have such a cooperation. And I wanted to, with all colleagues, to thank you. You and your team and your ministers and cabinet and colleagues for the excellent cooperation that we had in the past years. Also for the work that we have realized together, that you have realized with the team. You mentioned a lot of important reforms, so I will not repeat, but specifically what seemed the most striking is the banking sector. And I want to specifically mention the nationalization of Privat, that did mean something, that was an important step then. Also the decentralization. And also the democratic transition that indeed we have seen in the past years, and specifically with the last elections.
I also want to express appreciation for these 5 years of reform. No doubt we saw many improvements, many progress, which have been achieved, many important developments in all sector of governance, and many achievements like the visa-free regime that you mentioned. These days you just passed the mark of the 2 million people who benefited from the visa-free regime, and the association agreement I want to mention, which brought Ukraine closer to Europe, which is a direction that we strongly appreciate.
You have changed your country over the last 5 years. There is no doubt about that, and it is a fact. Alors, many people say that things could have been done quicker. The ideal is never reachable, we know that. But for us, there is no doubt that Ukraine today has nothing to do with Ukraine in 2014. And we know what your contribution has been in this endeavor. Second point, you have brought Ukraine closer to the EU.